hello, 1, 2. Oh, we're up. We are live. There we go. Let's just check our levels. All good. Hello. Hi. Welcome, everyone, to the very first test stream for CMOS Live. In the studio today, we've got Mr. Margaret Scratcher. Hi, Mark. How are you doing? Right. Just get a little bit in there. Yeah.
Which camera I'm looking in? Any.
Sorry, Mark. I didn't catch that. How you doing?
I'm doing all right. As good as can be expected.
Yeah.
Given the current circumstances.
Yeah. How have you been doing in lockdown?
I'm pretty solitary guy. So is it bad to say I've been liking it a little bit?
Yeah,
I think I'm in a fortunate position that I'm set up to be all right. But yeah, it's not ideal, is it?
No. Yeah, cool. Well, it's great to have you in the studio. You're going to be doing some DJing. You're going by the name Margaret Scratcher, but you're also a producer.
Yep.
You're in Controversy, which is an electronic funk duo.
Yeah, me and my friend Leo, that's us two doing that. Also part of the Dressing Gown Mob, which
oh,
is
yeah, cool.
hip-hop gang, guys in dressing gowns, jokes, raps, that kind of thing.
Oh, wow, yeah, cool. You've got a new album out with the Dressing Gown Mob, don't you?
Yeah, we had Gown for Business, which was out in October. So, yeah, that's on Spotify. If you just search for Dressing Gown Mob,
oh, wicked.
Gown for Business, you find that. There's a rap about Hun Stanton, so anyone's into Baltic seaside raps, then that's your one.
Yeah, great. Oh, yeah, well, everyone who's watching the stream, go and check it out. Great funky hip-hop album.
Yes.
So you're going to be playing some, what kind of stuff are you going to have for us today?
Funk, disco edits, bit of hip-hop, bit of everything, really. Just pulling things out of the digital bag and seeing where we go.
Oh, wicked. Cool. So how long have you been DJing?
Since like 1994.
Oh,
so
wow.
That's longer. I've been DJing longer than I haven't been DJing. So
yeah.
Cool. Quite a while.
Do you have any like significant heroes that you look up to and who inspired you?
I mean, DJ wise.
Yeah.
I remember trying to scratch on my parents' hi-fi when I was about 5 years old. Because I guess I'd seen it on TV.
Yeah.
And I remember always, like, at weddings, I wanted to hear Stutter Rap by Morris Minor and the Majors, which is obviously like a novelty hip-hop, Beastie Boys-inspired thing. So I guess all of that early hip-hop was there back in the day. And then, like DJ Shadow as far as sort of instrumental kind of things. A lot of the UK hip-hop, Task Force, those guys. And then through hip-hop, finding like all the breaks, funk, James Brown, that kind of thing. And then from there, disco edits, Larry Levan, like Greg Wilson, DJ, that kind of thing, basically.
Mm-hmm. All right, wicked. Well, pretty excited to see what you do tonight. So yeah, everyone on stream, feel free to just kick back, enjoy the set, and take it away, Mark.
Thank you. bad traits. You go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one. You chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father. You chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister. You chuck it on this one and you chuck it on me. Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Then I start the front, matter of fact, I'll be on a manhunt. You couldn't catch me in the streets without a ton of reefer. That's like Malcolm X catching a jungle fever. King poetic, too much flavor, I'm major. Atlanta ain't braver, I pull a number like a pager. Cause I'm an ace when I face the base. 40 side is the place that is giving me grace. Now wait, another dose say you might be dead. And I'm a Nike head, I wear chains that excite the feds. It ain't a damn thing gonna change. I'm a performer, strange show, the mic warmer was born the game. Nas, why did you do it? You know you got the mad fat fluid when you rhyme. It's halftime. It's halftime. Hey, yo, it's halftime. It's halftime. It's halftime.
Don't mind this. Yeah, bitch, it's time to trap.
To the man that's sitting next to the man that could put my money back in my hand. Understand, you're messing with the merry man. I got mouths to feed. Hey yo, I want my money, you can take these keys. I'll be down there in a minute and you bet not leave. I put that ass out of business, don't fuck with me. Matter of fact, I'll be strapped straight, packing the heat. I ain't your average service customer. What can you see?
Call. Y'all know what I'm saying?
Where you from?
Don't try to twist it all around. Yo,
phone call conspicuous, playing games like Mixer Blitz. Who is this? All I need is a couple questions answered. Answer, can you tell me if you have
security,
the answer?
And you better watch the camera, cause I'ma run and come back, slap the manager. He attacked my character, speaking whack and amateur. And I be damn if a brother behind the counter gon' speak the beat like my mama do, hell no. I'm trying to plead my case, I need my pace. I'm simply trying to feed my face, so take heed and make haste or face the consequence. Let me speak to somebody who got some sense, I'm saying.
Y'all know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I understand what you're saying. If I can put you at hold, you can talk to my manager.
You acted all job-headed and shit with your Gatorade brain. Your goofy-ass, job-headed, lanky-ass, drinking hand-me-down status quo. Don't be playing around with that. Face to face, let me talk to the flow manager.
Okay.
What's his name?
Thank you. to this nice mellow beat, man. I'm with this. Word, I'm ready.
I'm a big daddy.
Flying off the mat.
Five, five,
give me the soul clap.
Four,
I can feel something happen. get a girl to the brink, and second, how to keep her there when you're not going to marry her.
parties here on the west side. So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys in Canai. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central dressing like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the crack in the old school bag.
Let's flip the track with the old school.
put me close to you. Sometimes to be alone.